Hey, gorgeous. How about a light snack in the sack? Hey, Fox. Wanna get lewd in the nude? I could walk to war tomorrow. This could be my last night alive. How about giving me something to fight for?
With pleasure. Hey, Rudy. Going back to Camp North Star to play softball with the kiddies this summer? Or would you rather play hardball with me?
I'm working for Tripper this summer. He offered me a job at his place in the river.
I like the outdoorsy type.
Me too. I mean, you do?
My parents are away. We've got the whole afternoon, the night, and if you're still alive, the next day.
Time, 32 seconds, and yes, it's hard as a rock. The official score currently approached the whip.
Could hang a flag on it.
Come on, she touched him. She touched him.
Below the belt. The bet was she couldn't touch him below the belt. Ruling, please.
It was a clean cock tease. She never touched him below the belt.
Hey, up, suckers.
get it. Here it is. Here. I got it.
Hey, is Tripp around?
Nah, Tripper's retired.
He what? What are you talking about?
He sold the place to a mean Gene.
Mean? Why are they calling mean?
Gene's a little sensitive about guys talking to his wife. We call her the love goddess. Don't look.
Hey, trail turd. You staring down my main squeeze?
No. I was admiring the sky. Isn't that a cluster of cirrocumulus clouds up there?
Look, fairy fart. I don't give a rat's ass about your wimp weather reports. Now spit out your name and your game so I can decide if I should waste you.
He wants to know who you are and what you're doing here. Then he'll decide whether or not he'll kill you.
Oh.
Well?
Tripper. You know, the guy who retired. Promised me a job. You see, I was supposed to...
Oh. So you're the grunt we've been waiting for. Tripper left you this.
Now put this between in your ears, Buffalo Chip. I catch you sneaking a peek at the squeeze, and I'll chew you up and spit you out all over the marina. Now ditch your gear in your hole and get grunting. Tomorrow we're open for business. Not here, road apple. Back there.
Rudy. Hey, you crazy pervert. I'm sorry I'm not here to short sheet your bed, but I got this great opportunity to manage a female mud wrestling team in Toledo. It's been kind of a lifelong dream. I knew you'd understand. Mean Gene, the guy who bought my place, promised to take good care of you. Your pal, Tripper.
Intend to use it.
Oh, no. Wendy, what are you doing here? You gonna torture me all summer, too?
What's the matter? Scared of a real woman?
Why, you know any? $5, please.
Listen, love. How about coming over to my place tonight? My parents are going out. I've got a lot of food.
Well, maybe if I've got nothing else better to do.
Then it's a date!
Well, well, it's the whip in the flesh.
Oh, no.
We're gonna have a great summer.
Oh,
you
yeah.
Bet. Hey, hard on. Is that your girlfriend, or am I having a nightmare?
I doubt it, Tom. You need a brain to dream.
You told me to meet you at the dewdrop in at 9. And girl, you know that I was on time. You told me that you and he was through. But it looked like you got a heck of a
trying to watch the movie.
Wouldn't you prefer some live action?
No, not really. It's got Roxanne DuJour. She's real hot.
It's for you.
I'm not going. Forget it. Leave without me.
Oh! Oh! Ow! Oh! Ow! Yeah, ow! Oh! Oh! Oh, come on. Keep your braces to yourself.
Kiss. Oh, God, it's my parents. You better beat it.
What's the big deal? I just turn off the movie.
If they catch me here with a guy, they'll kill me.
Yep, I was.
See you later, Hunk.
The 11 o'clock news has just learned that porn film star Roxanne DuJour died today.
Wendy.
On the set of her latest film, Eat Me Too.
Wendy, this kitchen's
at this
a
point,
mess.
Cause of death is still unknown, but according to reliable sources, her last words were, "Oh God, oh my, oh yes, oh yes, yes, oh my God, yes, yes, oh, 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 yes."
Anybody play that thing up here? This is heaven, for heaven's sake.
Heaven? What is this? What am I doing here? Who says you can't have too much of a good time, huh? A big motion picture studio in the sky.
Hi, handsome.
Hiya, Miss Ann.
It's just the way I pictured it.
Yeah, so what? It should be the way I pictured it. Here, everyone sees it the way they want to see it. What's the matter? You got something against clothes?
I was working.
They don't make movies like they used to. So, name?
Roxanne DuJour.
Roxanne DuJour. 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 Let me see what I got here. I got a... Dean, DeMille, Disney, Durante, DeJour, 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 DeJour. Sorry, there's no DeJour.
You must be mistaken.
Get me casting. Yeah, listen, I got out here Roxanne DeJour, but her name is not on the list.
I should have figured that. Sorry, you didn't get the part.
I didn't get the part. I didn't even get to audition.
What do you think life was?
Look, I was a star. I mean, millions of people love me. What's the matter? They got something against sex up here?
Are you kidding? The head of the studio invented it. We are talking good deed here. So what should I tell her? Yes, Chief. Yes. Yes, Chief. Right away, Chief. Yes. Immediately, I will tell her immediately. Yes, sir. This is your lucky day. The chief is looking for a fresh face for his next picture. He's willing to give you another audition.
What part?
The part of being a good person. Helping somebody. You do that and we'll sign you to a contract and you're in.
Almost every night now, someone at my door. What are we here for? I can't think about it, but I'll go insane. I hear that crazy music again. Crazy music. Crazy.
Screw my socks off. I gotta buff my brains out. I gotta hump my heart out. Oh, I wanna get laid. Oh, I wanna get laid.
What if I help him?
Well, it's a start, I suppose. You can't go down like that. Go see wardrobe.
This won't take long.
I love show business.
I gotta get laid.
Whatever happened to gossamer wings?
Who are you?
Hey, lover boy, give me a hand. Your wish has just come true. Thanks for the hand.
You went right through me.
If I can't touch you, how am I gonna...
I think I've gone from horny to crazy.
This is gonna be tougher than I thought.
I bet Wendy dropped acid in my popcorn. What do you want?
At least you're starting with the right equipment.
Hey, didn't I see you on a videotape?
A fan.
What do you want with me?
See, kid, it's like this. I got a little carried away on my last film. I played the greatest love scene in my life. There was only one problem. When I was supposed to come, I went.
What?
Putting it bluntly, kid, I died. I'm a ghost.
Maybe you're just not feeling well. Maybe you should see a doctor. You know, there's this mental... I mean, this hospital just a few miles from here.
Yeah, I'd have trouble believing it if I were you, too. Let's see what I could do to prove it. How about... abracadabra?
It's just a few miles from here. I'll call for you.
Give me a minute. I didn't come with instructions. I gotta think on this. Something will come to me.
Oh.
Get some rest, kid. Tomorrow's a big day.
only thought it made you go blind.
May you help me?
No, I don't need any help.
We need suds.
Yeah!
Huey says do this. 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 Do this. Huey didn't say. Now I'm gonna have to cut you up a little bit.
Hey, hey, what's going on here? This is my joint. Now let's have a little respect. Are you bothering these guys?
Yes, he was. He certainly was.
These are my tight bros. Friends. Get it? Now come on, bros. Bruise on me.
Yeah, all right.
Hey, clean up the dock, Rod. You left a fucking mess.
Swap these dicks.
Yeah,
filth.
Yeah, polish my knobs.
Roxanne DuJour died last night.
Let me see that.
Porno star.
So you need porno to get it up, huh, Wimp? No wonder.
Maybe you should get into porno, Tom, because you're such a big prick.
Yeah, as if you've ever seen one.
She's so immature, Tommy. Will someone please tie this airhead down before she floats away? You little bitch. Off my case, pig breath. Tommy, are you going to let her get away with this? Huh?
If I were you, I wouldn't think about getting into the wet t-shirt contest.
Come on, Tom, get her in the bag, so I have a better chance of winning.
No hard feelings.
My whiz!
Andy, you asshole! Oh. I'll get you, bitch! I don't believe this!
Hey, Grunt. No pissing on the dock. Now swab it down, then de-puke the men's room. One of my bros just tossed his cookies, and I don't want the squeeze to get a whiff. I'm a gonna leave a bus, I'm a gonna leave a hollow. About a working old summer.
good summer jobs are hard to come by, huh, Ken?
Oh, not you again. Hey, this is the men's room. Get out of here.
Hey, I've got every right to piss here.
Not you. You.
I've got every right to piss here, too.
Look, I don't know how you do this, Mr. Jure, but...
With my wee willy winky jerk off. And don't call me Mr. Jure.
Let's talk, Ken.
Will you quit staring at him?
You staring at me?
What's to stare at?
Really?
Why don't you get out of here? I think you've seen enough.
Yeah, get out of here. Queer.
Who you calling queer?
Don't you guys see what's going on? There's a lady here.
Oh. So that's the queer.
If I'm queer, you're my fairy godmother.
Hey, kid, get a hold of this. I've been working on it. Oh, I couldn't hear myself think with all that noise going on.
You are dead.
And what a way to go. The climax of the climax of my career.
What do you want with me?
Does the town buff your brains out mean anything to you?
You mean they sent angels down for that? I never even got a visit from the Tooth Fairy.
What do you say, Ken? You got nothing to lose but your virginity.
I'm not dreaming. It's a deal.
Terrific.
Great. The next time, stay out of the men's room.
Boy, what a piece.
Are you sure she's really dying for it?
Yeah, sure. She's like the welcoming committee, a real nympho. Now, all you gotta do is stroll through the tavern, right up into her bedroom for an evening you will never forget. Oh, yeah, before you go up, I want you to tell the big guy, Gene, that we want to see him outside the bar. We got a hot tip on a bet for him. That'll be 20 bucks.
I thought you said 15.
Hey, I lied. There you go.
Have fun. Yeah.
Tom, let's go. Now, place your bets. The house says he won't last 20 seconds with the goddess from the time we see Mean Gene. All right, who's first?
Give me 30 seconds for 20 bucks.
You got it.
5 bucks on 40 bucks. Give me 30 seconds.
Go. 5
bucks. 40 seconds. Thank you. As always.
It's post time.
Betting windows closed.
One, two.
Wins. What is
this?
That's one order of fries. Here you go, little boy.
Yeah. Come on over. Say a little bow. Come on, I don't know how long I can keep this up.
I said hands off! Cut it out, moron!
Faster, get your hands off right now! Tom, I'm warning you. If this is your idea of a joke...
Hands out.
Cut it out!
Man, that's stuck!
Check this out.
What's your sign?
That two-timing bastard. This will do.
What?
Don't ask so many questions. I can't wait to see the look on Tom's face when I tell him I made it with you. Boy, will he be pissed.
You sure know how to make a guy feel comfortable. Can we talk a minute?
What for? I said I'm gonna do it.
Well, I'm not quite... Well, it's just that... I'm not quite...
Oh, my God. Are you a virgin? I've never made it with one of those before. Wow. They ought to put you in a museum.
Oh, my God.
Hey, wait a minute. Get back here. I may never get a chance like this again.
Congratulations, you won the race. You proved you could outrun a voluptuous, half-naked girl who wanted to make it with you. What's wrong with you?
She practically raped me.
So?
She wanted revenge. I want someone who likes me for me.
Oh, the romantic type. Kid, I know you're nice, you're bright, but how is anybody else going to find out? I mean, look at you.
But what am I supposed to do?
Kid... I think it's time we got you a new image.
I wasn't peeking.
Hop in, Keith. Training begins today.
Where did you get that?
Props. You wouldn't believe it. The whole ship's up there.
Rox, you know this is embarrassing. Could we just walk?
Well.
Great. Break.
making and entering.
Come on. Kid, class is now in session. You ever had a girlfriend?
No.
Well, that's nothing to be ashamed of. Let me ask you something. If you did have a girlfriend, what would you do with her on a quiet night?
Well, guess we'd go home and, well, you know.
Make love.
Yeah, that's it.
Come on, kid, use your imagination.
Well, I wouldn't take her back to that crummy shack. I'd have a real place. It'd be this big, comfortable couch. A fireplace. Some soft music. Oh, and she'd be beautiful. Make love until we dropped.
I think we're going out tonight.
All right.
Time out.
Huh?
Kid, you sound great, but we gotta do something about that walk, you know? I never noticed it before, but now that we've cleaned up the rest of your act, it sticks out like a sore thumb.
What's wrong with my walk?
Take a few steps. See what I mean?
No, not really.
Okay, just do what I say. Chest up, stomach in, shoulders back, head up, ass out, arms flexed, legs apart, now strut. I think this calls for more drastic measures.
We'll never make it. I'm not hungry.
It's not for you to eat. It's an instruction lead.
In town.
Right this way, soldier boy.
Sorry, babe. Got plans. Going fox hunting. Catch you later. You know, maybe if you fixed up your hair a bit, played a little with your makeup.
Hey! Halloween is until October.
Wow, you look great.
Jean Harlow, platinum blonde. Maybe it was Carol Lombard, my man Godfrey. Anyway, you look great too, Ken. And I really love your walk. Look, there's one more thing I want you to remember. No means yes.
No means yes?
No means yes. Sometimes a girl will play a little hard to get. When you get in the bar, you'll see what I mean. Just remember, no means yes.
Okay, you've been right so far. Roxy? Thanks.
I feel like a mother taking a kid to school for the first time.
Yeah.
out for a night on the town.
Thanks. And you, you might have some new threads, but you'll always be a loser.
I wouldn't take that if I were you.
Kung Fu I learned in Nam.
You fought in Vietnam?
No, I went there on vacation.
Want to try again?
Maybe later, babe. Right now, I'm gonna get lewd and nude with the star of the bar.
Where do you think you're going?
What, didn't you hear her? She told me to get lost.
What did I just tell you outside? No means yes. No means yes.
Lucy, what are you talking about?
She doesn't want you to think she's too easy.
You really think so?
I know so. Now get back in there and don't take no for an answer. Plus, it means yes.
Let's dance, babe. I said no. Look, babe, I want you up on that dance floor, and I want you up there now.
Calculator guy. You wanted to dance.
I've danced enough.
What's the trouble?
I've never gotten this far before. Now what do I do?
Well, don't panic. I'll talk you through it. First, say something nice to her. You know, compliment her.
You've got great breath.
Times have changed. Okay, let's drive her crazy. Start with the earlobes. Kiss him, stupid. Good. Now let's proceed to the neck. Lower, lower.
Oh, my God. Do I have to?
That's what they're there for. Rudy, you're supposed to be enjoying this.
All right, all right.
No, no, no.
Yes, yes, yes.
No, no, I mean it.
Yes, you want it. This no means yes stuff is great.
No, I... Oh!
Oh! I guess sometimes no means no. Oh. Don't worry, kid. She was just a fluke. I remember the first time I was doing one of my favorite pictures. Maybe you saw it. Roxy does Salt Lake City?
Yeah, I heard about that. Didn't the police close the theater?
Yeah. It was a classic. I won two spread eagles, And a Golden Throat Award for that one. Those were the days.
Hey, grunt! Me and the bros are gonna choke down some chow and cruise the river. Wanna tag along?
Move over, you're ruining my view.
Okay. If you wanna stay here and mop the dock, it's no skin off my back. Grunt.
Why don't you be nice to her? Give her a break. She likes you.
She's just a punk kid. If I go out with a loser like her, I'll be doomed to that level for the rest of my life.
Huh. Rudy, could you give me a hand in here for a minute, please?
Sure thing.
Over
there,
please. Sure. Looking good, Rudy. Have you ever considered an older woman?
Older woman? What a pathetic, come on.
With some real experience.
Don't waste your time with that dinosaur.
You want to go to heaven, don't you?
I'll settle for the floor.
Go ahead, throw your life away on that floozy. What kind of life do you think you'll have? 10 years, you'll be 28, you'll be 60. 20 years, you'll be 30, she'll be 100. One day you'll thank me.
Hey, grunt. Pretty nice threads for a pussy.
Gee, thanks, Mr. Jean.
Hey, call me mean. Where are you headed?
In the town.
Hey, I'm headed that way myself. Want a lift?
Sure, thanks.
Yeah, well, next time show a little consideration. I'm not getting any younger down here.
Relax, you're beginning to sound like my mother.
Your mother? So now I sound like your mother. Well, next time I'll be a human being and wear a bathing suit like a normal person.
Down in the alley, yes, you and me. We're going bowling to the happy street. She's rocking and reeling. You get that feeling down in the alley. Yes, you and me. I'll glance you now.
I don't think I've seen you here before.
I just arrived today, my first time on the river.
Our sister tells us that you weren't very nice to her last night out in the woods. Wimp.
Roxy. Roxy.
I'll take care of this.
Roxy! You and me, right, Roxy?
All right, kid.
Duck. Beat it, boys. You're crapping my style.
He's amazing.
Now, what am I, chopped liver?
How did he do that?
He's fast, huh? He's fast.
Can I step outside?
I love you. I really like you. But I just want you to know that I'm innocent.
Hey, I think innocent's a lovely name. I'm Rudy.
Oh, you really know how to put a girl at ease.
Now what?
How do you feel about this girl?
She feels okay to me. See you later, Roxy.
No, I mean it. How do you feel about it? You gonna give her a call, send her flowers, take her out to dinner?
Hey, Roxy, I thought you were the expert. That's what you do to get her here.
Rudy, let me tell you a story.
Oh, please, not another story.
When I was a young girl, a traveling salesman stayed at our house. Said he'd come back for me, never did. I cried for a week. First time's different for a girl.
It's touching, Roxy. Why don't you write a book?
Do you see what I'm telling you? This girl's pure, untainted, yet to be deflowered. She's like you, dummy. She's a virgin.
Not for long.
I think I've created a monster. But that's what you want. I guess it's out of my hands.
You bet we are.
I can't find it.
Can't find what?
You know.
Yeah, well, I know it's down there somewhere.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I got it.
I think that's my shoe.
Oh, it's getting dark down there.
Good sign. Good sign. Oh, my God. I think we'd better try this another time.
I guess I'd better be going now. Coming?
Nah, I think I'll just stay here and kill myself.
It was really nice meeting you.
Yeah, just swell.
$5. Come on.
set of boobs will win the coveted title of Miss Gaudacious Tatas. But before we begin our search for Mean Jean's next Tata Queen, I'd like to introduce to you our head judge, the biggest redhead of all, a really sick guy, the Grand Baldy. And as you know, the judges do not consider personality, talent, career goals. No. We're strictly concerned with tits. May we have the first contestant, please?
Upside Down Sally from Tulsa, Oklahoma.
How would you like to float on these pontoons? With lungs like this, you could stay on.
We have
excuse me.
Stand back, everyone. Stand back.
Holy
guys are all alike. Bigger is better. 10 years she'll be carrying those things around in a wheelbarrow.
What?
That's what you like. Nice pair. I lost my contact lenses 2 days ago. I hate to wear glasses.
You look great in binoculars.
How can I ever repay you?
See, your timing is impeccable.
Need any help?
Do I look like I need any help?
Well, kid, I guess this is it. Next time you see me, if you see me, I'll be up among the stars. The real stars.
Oh, I'm sorry. I guess I've been too busy chasing girls. I haven't even thought how much you've done for me. Roxy, this one's for you.
Ken, don't strain yourself.
Rudy, come here.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Hey, Salami. How's it going?
When you go on a date, pal, who brings the mustard?
Spoons are your head. I show you how to walk, I show you how to talk, I dress you, I teach you everything I know, and this is how you repay me?
Do I look like I need any help? Do you see any water in here?
Oh, you got some nerve, lady. Who told me to stuff the dumb salami down my pants in the first place?
You want to talk dumb? Who'd be dumb enough to leave a salami in their pants after they got to first base? You're supposed to be making love, not sandwiches.
Why don't you take your lame brain sex schemes and beat it? I'm through!
Through? Let's not go right to through. I mean, let's not get carried away. Where does that leave me?
Find yourself a new virgin.
I'm running out of time. And I don't think there's another virgin on this river.
Hey, Rita, you look hungry. That's gross.
Feed compared to what we're gonna make next Saturday. Mean Gene's going away. I overheard him talking.
Man, that means we won't make a dime.
Tom, think about it. Mean Gene goes away, we don't tell no one, and we bet the whole town that our guy not only laughs up here, but that he makes the love goddess as well. We will rake in thousands.
All right. I can hardly wait to get in.
Stud, think about it for a minute, man. Now, with all due respect, we need a professional. I mean, hey, you're a good-looking guy and everything, but you're the only guy I know that can make love to a Cheerio and not break it. Now, I did some research, and I found just the guy to do it. They call him the Adonis.
And we got a guy that we think will not only last over 10 minutes with Mean Gene, but will make the love goddess to boot. Any takers?
Hey, look, if you're not sure, maybe we shouldn't bet.
Blind! I can't even see!
The dog, look!
Make her to boot, huh? I'll give you $50. You won't last 10 seconds.
A pleasure. Yeah. Thank you very much.
A pleasure is all.
Here's your pay, salami dick. Don't spend it all on lunch meat.
Excuse me.
Yeah?
I think you made a mistake. I'm $5 short.
Yeah, you're right. I did make a mistake. It should be $10 short. I saw you wasting all that gas, missing the boat, dripping all over the dock.
Bullshit!
What?
Nothing.
I thought so.
I didn't spill any gas. I busted my butt here and I deserve every penny of that money.
Such a little faggot. I tear your balls off and use them for fish bait. But I only fight with men. Now get out of here. You're fired.
Keep your money. I quit.
Ha 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 ha
night I've been thinking. And I think I figured everything out. There's this little house in town. All the girls are beautiful. Everyone a professional. We can't miss. Okay, okay. Maybe I got a little carried away back there. Can't we strike a new deal? My time's running out.
As a matter of fact, we can. You get lost and I'll get laid.
Well, what are you talking about?
I don't want your help anymore. I want to do this on my own.
Well, who do you got in mind?
The love goddess.
Love goddess? I thought you wanted to get laid, not killed. What do you think Mean Jean's gonna do, take pictures?
Mean Jean's going away tonight. He won't be back until Sunday. I'll try tomorrow afternoon.
Well, how do you think the love goddess feels about this?
I'm not sure. I mean, for all I know, she'll probably throw me out the window. But I have to try. Right now, everyone on the river thinks I'm a fool. And it's my own fault. I mean, all summer long, I've been taking everybody's crap. Well, no more. I gotta prove to them and to myself that I can do something that they've only dreamed about.
Rudy, making love is great, but it's not the answer to all your problems. And in case you've forgotten, a love goddess is a married woman.
Call that a marriage? Jean running around with Rita? Or the love goddess hangs out the window?
I don't like it. Can I at least help?
No! I told you, I gotta do this on my own. If you show up, the deal's off.
Are you sure Mean Jean's gone?
Yeah, I saw him sneak away last night.
Are you sure nobody else saw him leave?
Nah, the place was deserted. Trust me.
Yeah.
Okay, Grossman. Let's go, pal. Let's get started now. All right, pal. Move, move, move. Let's go now. Go get him.
Bedding window's open. But don't make too much noise. We don't want Mean Jean to hear it.
All right, this is the big one, love fans. This is it. We got a tenner there, all right? Okay, a little ten spot on you, too.
It's Jean. Keep it down.
Wait, the coast is clear.
Hey, where's this Adonis fellow? We want a show!
Get that stall.
All right, all right. Look, how you guys doing?
In there.
What?
Bedding window's closed.
You don't understand.
Not now. I'm busy. He's got 2 minutes.
He said he'd be here.
Can't
I don't know
anybody
where he
tell
is.
Me where I can find Andy?
Yeah. I'm Andy. What?
You looking for Joe Adonis?
Sure. Joe Adonis?
No, sir. I represent him.
Where is he?
We're parked around the back.
Is he ready?
Ready? He's been ready since the day he was born.
Well, that sounds great. Let's get him in the house and let's get started.
In the house? Well, I'm not too sure about that.
You want to get paid? You get him in that damn house and you make it fast.
Hey, I'm just the business guy. I'll have to talk to him about this. Yeah. Joe, there's a crazy bunch of kids back there. They want you to do it in the house.
In the house? Let me talk to them.
In the house?
In the house.
In the house.
In the house.
You Andy?
Joe Adonis. Glad to meet you.
Joe Adonis!
So, where is she?
She's up in the bedroom.
You got a cow in the bedroom?
She ain't no cow, man. She's a beauty. We call her the love goddess.
Blue ribbon stock, huh? Except we ain't never done it in no house before. We could wreck the place.
Wow.
Maybe you better move the furniture, little lady. We're gonna need all the room we can get.
Wow.
You must really be something.
Satisfaction, boy. Guaranteed.
Wow.
What are we waiting for? Let's get started.
Whoa. Just 1 minute. I'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are proud to present the greatest stud of all time, the Adonis.
You still want us to turn him loose in that house?
You got shit for brains.
Tom, I grew up in the city.
I'm going in.
For the Adonis is Tom. The lady killer.
He'd have a better chance making it with the ball.
Let you know that there's a ceremony going on back at your house, and they're sacrificing the love goddess.
Assemble the fleet! I want the wimp shit with me.
Rush to the rescue!
Monkey in a commercial, attaboy. All right, spit action.
That's it.
Little under on deodorant action. You know how to dance. It's funny, but just smell in there. Attaboy. All right.
Little cologne now for that European continental look. That's it.
Excuse me?
You?
Yeah.
I can't believe that you're a part of what's going on down there.
Women love you. You're the man. You're the best.
I know.
They can't resist you.
I know.
You're a stud. You're a stud.
I know.
All right, now.
I know.
How do you feel, stud?
I feel good. I feel pretty good.
All right.
I'm ready.
That's it. Now listen. There's a lot on the line here. A lot of money at stake. How are we going to know if you got her?
Hell. She'll be so grateful, I'll get her to kiss me in front of the window.
Attaboy. All right, this is it. Now go get a champ. Wait, one more thing.
That's it.
All right, everyone, get ready to start your clocks.
of you to think that you could come up here and make love to me on account of some bet. Well, I'm not helping you win any bets. Now you get out of here before I throw you out myself. Hey, what are you doing here?
Get out of my way, wimp. I've got a job to do.
Sorry, Ken. I couldn't resist. Need a hand?
Roxy, what did I tell you before?
I know. You gotta do it yourself.
Right.
So I thought once more for old time's sake.
Alone, Roxy. What the hell? It isn't worth a busted nose. I had you all wrong, too. Why do you always stay up here?
Oh, well, I'm studying for my PhD in sociology. I've been working so hard, I haven't even left the house once. If that goon was up here for the bet, what are you doing up here?
Gotta get out of here, Tom.
Yeah, you owe me $50.
And you owe me 100, fungus bait.
Tell? I think I know a way we can salvage your reputation. Come with me.
Get out there on the battle, you adhere strictly to the rat code. You kick them in the balls.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Stomp on them when they're down.
Yeah.
And you bite them when they're not looking.
Yeah.
And if that don't work, fight dirty.
Sounds like Gene.
Gene?
Oh, no!
Some good deed. Kid makes it out of there alive, he'll be lucky.
I'm a failure.
Just what I needed, the devil himself.
Roxy, baby! I haven't seen you in years.
Don't tell me he's the devil.
Cheer up, sweetheart. There are other places to make pictures.
I wouldn't work for you when I was alive.
I can offer you top billing of my latest S&M extravaganza. How does, Bedevil and Mr. Azure strike you? The Marquis is producing, and you get to play opposite Caligula.
I don't do kinky stuff.
Looks like you don't have much choice, Azure.
Hi, Gene. How was your day? Oh, that's too bad. There you go again. Another childish attempt to gain my attention. I don't know what you think you're trying to accomplish with this silly temper tantrum of yours. It's got to be your diet. All that junk food and sugar you eat. You never listen. I'm warning you, Gene. If you keep this up, there'll be no more candy for a week. Too, have to, huh? And drinking beer and coffee? Have you been drinking coffee again? Now you know what coffee does to your nerves.
Do something!
Well, that's it. As of tomorrow, it's back to tofu and green salads for you.
Give me my steak! Give me my hamburger! Give me anything!
I don't think you're listening to me, Gene.
You're dead meat, squirt.
The kid needs your help. There is still time.
Sign now, and I'll guarantee you a spot in the Motion Picture Hall of Shame.
You still got 24 hours. I hate to lose one to this sleep bag.
Oh, what's the use? I'll never get the kid laid.
Wait, Schmade, we are talking good deed here, remember? You don't know from good deeds. Sign, that's your sign. No. The kid could sure use your help now. Look at him, Roxy.
I can't. He wants to do it alone.
Your own dressing room. A Winnebago. Come on, sign.
Go to him.
Well, it's about time.
I love that big log, but sometimes he gets so carried away.
Well, I guess it's tough having such a jealous husband.
Husband? Gene's not my husband. My husband's teaching summer school in Minneapolis. Gene's my brother. A little overprotective, but he's still my brother.
Rudy, I think I bum-wrapped you. I think you dropped this the other day. You know, me and the rats, we'd be honored to tattoo you as a new member.
Thanks. But I think it's time for me to move on. I've had enough excitement for one summer.
Next year, Rudy.
Hey, Wendy.
He's here. What do I do?
Relax.
I'm
Want to go for a walk?
Play coy. Act like you don't want it.
Get lost, creep.
Hey, kid. There's one more thing I want you to remember. No means yes.
Hey, Wendy. You sure you don't want to go for a walk? Please?
Close up, Mr. DeMille.